Good morning, guys. Welcome to Luxury Moving Family again. We're here, Abraham Bikram, as you guys know. So today, guys, we're going to pick up a sport car, Corvette. So we're gonna pick up the Corvette. I have to take the Corvette and drop it to the body shop. And the guy is painting the bump, I think, front bumper. Painting the front bumper, he said the lid is scratched, so I want to paint it. Man, so I'll show you guys how I do. He told me it's really low too, so let's see how we do. Yeah. It's really chilly out there, man. Yeah, my truck, it's warming already. Very warm up. Yeah, my base is ready to go. Sir, I hope nice and warm. Yes, nice and warm. All the way up the head, and yeah, let's go. So I'll show you guys the other side. I'm going to hook up my trailer now, and then I'm gonna go to the guy.
Cooking up, get your own bread. Heart full of equity.
It's freezing. There's a safety chain right here, safety brake, emergency brake safety chain. Do stand and then unplug this. Light is on. And this is how it's supposed to be, guys. The chain has to be hooked up over there. This one is down. And the emergency brake chain is right here. And good to go. Yeah. Yeah, guys. I'm doing today. Good morning, Mr. Dave. How are you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good. My name is Bikram.
Pleased to meet you.
Yeah, can I film?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, man, this is what I'm doing today, guys. This is what we got for today. This is a beauty piece, man. Wow, what is this scratch you got?
What's that?
What are you painting? Where?
Over that there. And then it's got some marks here, and I got a. You get the side of the Philippines, dude. Fiberglass here.
Okay.
And I'm getting those back jumper done as well.
Okay. It's gonna be mint, huh? Yeah. It's gonna go right in here, guys. So yeah, guys, the Corvette is inside now, and we're good to go now, guys. All tied up. We're going 10-15 minutes far away. Good. Yeah. Perfect beauty. So right now the car is in the trailer and the guy is behind me, is following me. So we can drop it up together. Yeah. And I'll show you guys dropping spot. How we're gonna do this. So right now at the drop up location, guys. Yeah, so I'll show you guys dropping procedure. Yeah, so he's off now from the trailer. Right here. Let's go see inside. So right here, he's bringing. Yeah, guys, I just finished dropping the curb right off. I come to see my buddy Raikal to fix the trailer plugs, man. And I'm inside a trailer, one of the trailer, horse trailer. And this thing is so nice. Jesus, wow, and you can put the horses in there. Damn, two horses you can fit in here. Washroom, you got a good thing to sit down. Man, this thing is awesome. This thing is good, bro. This guy's fixed any trailer over here, man. And Raikal is my man. He can, you know, every time I come, he say, come in. Man, this is what it is. This thing is worst trailer, guys. So you can fit two horses in here. What do you need? I start learning these things, man, so I can do myself.
What's that?
This are you doing a little GoPro today?
Yeah, man. Yeah. Today's my vlogging day.
Doing a little YouTube-y?
Yeah, YouTube-y yeah. thing today, man.
A little vlogger, whatever you want.
So, yeah, you're a mechanic. My mechanic right here. Man. Yeah. So, 75 payment today, guys. Yep. That's what I'm getting. Gift. Repair. Grand Tour trailer, guys. Come everybody here. Thank you, my brother.
No problem.
Yeah, I got this. But this trailer is lovely. Raikal, did you mention them? I'm your family.
What's
up? Did you mention them? I'm your family. Did you mention? Did you mention them? Why are you starting 75? I thought it's gonna be cheaper than that.
Well, at the minimum, it's a flat rate.
Oh, that's a flat rate?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good, that's good. Thank you, Miracle. So, Raikal, one question for you. What do you know about luxury moving? What do you know about luxury moving? Who do you think? What do you comes in your mind to hearing luxury moving?
When I hear luxury moving?
Yes.
Well, I think some quality moving abilities, you know?
Yeah.
Like I'd call you guys right away if I needed something moved and I didn't want to move it. Like, why should I lift heavy when Vikram can lift heavy?
Yeah. And how do you describe luxury moving to other people if you could?
Oh, that's just we got some shocks going on here.
Yeah, I should turn it off maybe. Oh, the
how? No, you know why it's doing that?
Why is that, the battery?
Yeah, you got that battery in there.
Oh,
did I put an off switch on that?
I think no. Do you have that? The off and on switch?
Yeah, I know why I didn't put it in there. I didn't have a heavy enough one for your charge.
Oh yeah,
that's why.
So, Raikal, yeah, the question was how do you gonna describe luxury moving to other people, if you could? Describe it, eh? Yeah. Well, if you're your friends, family, you know? How do you describe my people, me, my company? How do you do that?
Well, you're pretty professional. You show up, you move all your stuff, everybody's stuff, and like, I've seen your videos and your pictures, you're always moving something cool and always something different, so.
Awesome.
Yeah, you're a pretty busy guy, man. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. So that's how you describe other people? You could? This guy move anything, all cool stuff?
Well, I've seen you move forklifts, I've seen you move appliances. Like, you move it all, man.
So that's how you describe other people, if you could. Well, the moving anything guy.
The moving anything guy.
Yeah.
The anything can happen guy.
Awesome, man.
The get her done. The get her done guy. That's what we'll call you.
Yeah. So, guys, this is a hardworking guy. Whoever you guys seeing, this is Raikal, one of my buddy. So, he helped me out anytime when I come here. No appointment needed for me, no? I know this guy comes, help me right away when I need it and keep going luxury moving. So, this guy can be one of the right-handed from a luxury moving guy too. And I really appreciate Raikal. And his name is gonna be on the giveaway next year for the more than $200 prices. Hey Raikal?
Yeah?
Yes sir, you'll be on the giveaway name.
Oopsies.
Lightning, eh? Thank you, Raikal. Raikal put it back again, the lights. Yeah, you gonna look at that tire?
I'll look into that for you.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. Anytime, buddy.
This guy making everything happen, man.
Whatever you need, anytime.
Thank you so much.
You're my friend.
All right, talk to you later. Thanks.
Have a good one.
Yeah. The lights is back on, guys. The clock is brand new again. Boom. So this thing was racking it up.
Yeah, perfect.
Let's get it on the road. Right away, this guy makes me make it happen anything for me, man. Respect.
Yeah. So let's go drop off the truck now.